message.
If you could hear it, you'd hear the E major chord and know that that was the 1949 version.